Double dust and a partridge in a pear tree.